Good morning, children. Today we are going to start off with the chapter which we were doing, the poem Adventures of Isabel, chapter 8 in the literature book. We have done the poem and the difficult words and the word meanings. Today we are going to start off with the question and answers. Right? So, children, quickly take out your notebooks. We are going to write the question and answers. Right? So after the word meanings, please draw a line and then write, answer these questions, which is C. Question number one. So question number one is, pick two adjectives from the poem that describe the bear. Please start writing the question. So pick two adjectives. Adjectives from the poem that describe the bear. So, what would be the answer? The two adjectives are enormous and ravenous. Okay. Question number two, what did the bear say to Isabel? What did the bear say to Isabel? The question, what would be the answer? The bear said to Isabel that he would eat her up. Isabel, that he would won't eat her up. Question number 3. Was Isabel scared to hear the bear's words? Was Isabel scared to hear the bear's words? No, Isabel was not scared to hear the bear's words. How did she react? How did she react? She did not scream or scurry. She washed her hands, straightened her hair, and quietly ate up the bear. Okay, this is how she reacted. So first let's write the question, then we will write the answer. Was Isabel scared to hear the bear's words? How did she react? Answer. Was Isabel scared to hear the bear's words? No. Isabel was not scared to hear the bear's words. How did she react? She did not scream or scurry. She did not scream. She washed her hands, straightened her hair. She washed her hands, comma, straightened her hair and quietly eat up the bear. What did the witch want to turn Isabel into? The witch wanted to turn Isabel into an ugly toad. What was the question? What did the witch want to turn Isabel into? Let's write the question first. What did the witch. What did the witch want to turn Isabel into? Want to turn Isabel into? Answer: the witch wanted to turn Isabel into an ugly toad. Right? So what did the witch want to turn Isabel into? The witch wanted to turn Isabel into an ugly toad. Children, so quickly write this down. I'll give you some time. Then we are going to go to the next question. Right, children, so let's go into the next question. We have done question until question number 4, so we will do question number 5 next. Was Isabel scared to hear the witch's words? Was Isabel scared to hear the witch's words? Thank you, Deep. next set of questions, the same question, next part. How did she react?
So, how did she react? Let's write the answer now.
Was she scared? No, Isabel was not scared to hear the witch's words. Right?
So, no. Isabel was not scared to hear the witch's words.
So how did she react? She did not scream or scurry. She showed no rage or rancor. She turned the witch into milk and drank. Let's see the next question. Question number 6. Pick any two movement words from the poem. Scurry and crowd. Okay. Quickly write down the answers. after this, and then we are going to go to the next section, which is D. We will do reference to the context, right? I'm running the board. If you have not finished, you can take a screenshot and write as well. Draw a line and start your reference to the context. One, the line which we have taken is, now I will eat you.
Now I will eat you. Question E.
Who is the speaker?
Answer. The bear. B. Who is the listener? Answer. Isabel is the listener. C.
What did Isabel do with the bear? Answer is, Isabel quietly ate up the bear. What did she do? She quietly ate up the bear. So Isabel quietly ate some time. Quickly finish this, then we are going to do the next question, because we don't have much time place here to write the next question. Okay, quickly finish. Thank you.
question number two. Question is almost same, so I'm not rubbing everything. Please follow the video properly and see what I'm doing. Question number two. The line is, I will turn you into an ugly toad.
I will turn you into answer would be different because this is question number two. Who is the speaker?
The wicked witch is the speaker. Isabel is the listener. This is same. What did Isabel do with the witch? What did Isabel do with the witch? Isabel turned the witch into milk and drank her.
Turned the witch
into milk. You can draw a line after this because there are two questions only in the reference to the context. Okay, quickly finish, I'll give you some time. Children, so today we have done the question and answers from the chapter. We have done reference to the context from the chapter, right? I'm sure you have understood the answers, how to write, what to write. You have understood the poem. If you have any difficulties, please get back to me. So please learn the poem, read the poem, learn the answer, question and answers, read them, write them in your notebook neatly, right? Okay, so I end my lecture here today. Have a wonderful day. Take care of yourself.